what today is, everybody.
What is today, Maria?
National Cognac Day.
And these two over here are like, oh yeah.
You smell that?
Well, get this. We have, yes, I can smell it. I wish we had smell-o-vision. The global ambassador for Martell Cognac, Tay Mitch, is here to help us truly celebrate this. And also, he has a special announcement to share with us in just a few minutes. But this is pretty cool. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, first and foremost, thank you. Thank you, ladies, for having me.
Our honor, our honor. So first of all, what makes Martell so unique from other brands out there when it comes to the cognac?
Just first and foremost, when you think Martell, you think two words, luxury and legacy.
Oh, that's true. Know?
And we're the first in the cognac house. So since 300 plus years, Martell's been established since 1715.
I love that. That's very special.
So real quick though, what is the difference for those that might not know? Cognac, whiskey, scotch. What's the difference?
So just first and foremost with cognac, in order for it to be called a cognac, it has to come from Cognac, France. So you may see like your brandies in your different brown liquors. You may see your crown, I mean your whiskeys, but in order for it to be a cognac, it has to be distilled in Cognac, France.
Okay, and as ambassador, of course, you know that.
Absolutely.
So explain to us, you're gonna do a demo for us on how this all breaks down.
So we're gonna do my favorite drink. It's called the Martell sidecar.
Why is it called that?
I don't know, why is it called the sidecar?
It's just, it's cool. Sidecar, you know. So you're in the sidecar, you're drinking while somebody else is trying. I don't know.
Yeah, we don't, we enjoy
drinking while you're driving. You're in the sidecar, get it? The side,
never mind.
Get it.
Yes,
so
get
it.
How do you do it?
You always start with, of course, Martell. So this is going to be our Martell VSSD.
Gotcha.
So we do like a 2-shot pour of Martell VSSD. From there, you add your orange liqueur, which is almost like your triple sec. Yeah. Absolutely. Okay. So we do a 1-shot pour of your liqueur.
Really, the smell, the smell, the aroma is impressive. It's just fantastic.
And if you're like me, you like fresh fruit, fresh lemons.
Okay.
So
why
we'll do
lemons?
A couple of squeezes.
Why do you prefer the lemons?
It gives it that citrus. And similar to like the Martell, like when you ladies came over, you was able to smell the aromas.
Yes.
You should smell like the citrus. You should smell like your apricots and things like that. And it just complements it very well.
It changes the smell in
this room.
So you've got an event going on too, don't you?
Absolutely. Today is a very, very special day.
Because of this day.
You know,
what's going on?
So I am extremely grateful. Mayor Sylvester Turner is granting me my own proclamation tonight.
Excuse us?
Absolutely.
What?
Tay Mitch Day, really?
Yay.
Yeah, so June 4th, from here on out, is officially Tay Mitch Day. We'll be getting in the mix tonight at 8 p.m. Can we join tonight?
Listen, that would be a treat.
Can we join us tonight?
She's like,
that would be fantastic. But also, you've got something that's helping millennials learn about networking, et cetera.
Absolutely.
Right?
So we'll be getting in the mix officially. So it's all about, when I think getting in the mix, I think about celebrating other people. I think about all of the different creatives that Houston do have, the millennials, the things of that nature.
Yes.
So I've always been a man to curate different events. So every June 4th, we'll be curating this, getting in the mix.
Fantastic.
Day. Absolutely.
All right, and I think we have 1 minute. Before we go, we have to mention something. What's the up with the hat here?
Oh, yeah.
Because you've got something special about the, that looks good.
Oh, that looks nice. That looks really nice.
Okay.
Yeah, so we did my first hat release the top of this year. It was the Crown Blanco. This is actually a prototype here.
I love it.
Yes, absolutely. So this is the first. This is like a one-on-one right here. This
we have to bring you back just to talk about the hats.
You know?
Hats and cognac.
I like
the combination.
Absolutely.
So we can find out more information on everything that you do at Tay Mitch, right? .com?
www.taymitch.co.
Co. Because company. Gotcha.
Awesome.
Absolutely.
Thanks so much, Tay.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Yes.
Oh, actually, you give that to her.
We're toasting.
She's the one who loves the cognac the most.
Cheers.
Yes. And are we going to a break?
To National Cognac Day?
To National Cognac Day.
Absolutely.
Let's we'll be right back, everybody. Salud. Bye.
Okay, take a sip,
girl. There you go. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button to see more videos just like it. Thanks for watching.